This week, people around the nation are remembering where they were when they heard President John F. Kennedy was shot. Well, one man in Derry is not only remembering the assassination, but also the personal meeting he had with Kennedy right here in New Hampshire.
Dennis Burdick will never forget how he felt when he heard President John F. Kennedy was dead.
I do remember kids in school crying, girls particularly, over it. You know, he was a very popular president.
The lifelong Derry resident had the chance to meet the late president when Kennedy was a young senator from Massachusetts campaigning in Concord. The year was 1960. Dennis's father was the head of a postal service union and brought 12-year-old Dennis along to meet candidate Kennedy.
Senator Kennedy came out and I had my little book, Profiles in Courage, that he had written, and went up to him and he autographed it for me.
A photographer captured the moment as Dennis got a sense of Kennedy's humor.
It's a picture of me at 12 years old, yeah, with the book in hand. And the funny part of it was is that he was asking me who I was going to vote for. And I'm there, I'm only 12 years old.
And there is one more memento.
Sent my father a letter after the meeting, and the last sentence says, best wishes to both you and Dennis, sincerely, Jack Kennedy.
Then an odd coincidence. After years of keeping his Kennedy memorabilia private, Dennis brought them to Pinkerton High School for a class presentation his junior year. It was the morning of November 22nd, 1963.
At the end of the day, I was in my Spanish class, and the classroom was right there by the office, and there was some noise out in the hallway, and she went out, the teacher went out to find out what was going on, and she came back in and she said, my God, the president's been shot.
And then that sad feeling that he and the nation feel to this day.
The hard part to accept is, why would this happen to such a good person, you know? And, you know, for the 50 years to go by that fast.